Nigeria recorded 667 new cases of COVID-19, bringing the total number of infections in the country to 19,808. The Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, announced this on Saturday through its official Twitter handle. NCDC said that the 661 new confirmed cases were reported in 14 states, with 19 deaths. The health agency said that no new state reported a case in the last 24 hours. The NCDC said that Lagos reported the highest number of cases with 230, and Rivers came second with 127 new cases.